sir.
So far, there have been no statements made by Emil Blonsky's attorney after shocking footage leaked showing the Abomination participating in what appears to be an underground fight club after having somehow escaped from prison.
Oh, that sucks.